The Girl Who Threw Butterflies by Mike Cochrane. Molly is a pitcher like Jackie Mitchell, who struck out the mighty Babe Ruth. But Molly doesn't rely on an overpowering fastball. Instead, she throws a knuckleball. Molly tries out for the boys' baseball team and gets awarded with the knuckleballer number 49. Will Molly become the star of the baseball team, or will her father's death get in the way? Find out by reading The Girl Who Threw Butterflies by Mike Cochrane.